My name is Karina Simonis. I am the Director of Business Development for Atlanta Air Charter. The way that I got into aviation is I joke that I had a quarter of a life crisis. The day of my 25th birthday, I was not very happy with what I was doing. So I sat down and wrote the top five favorite things that I like to do in this world. And number one was travel. The first thought of making a living while traveling was a flight attendant, but I can tell you right now that I have the patience level of a mouse. So that was not probably the best career choice for me. The second thing that came to my mind was flying the plane. And I thought, well, I'm definitely smart enough to fly the plane, so why not give it a chance? So I hopped online, and I live here in Cobb County, and the first thing that popped up was Atlanta Air Academy. I gave them a call, I met with their chief pilot at the time, and I realized that these people, I was more than a paycheck to them, I was a person. And so I booked my introductory flight with them. I went up in the air with the flight instructor at the time, his name was Bill Hall, and I loved it. I went in very open-minded and said, if I'm even remotely afraid of being in the air, then it's not the career path for me. But I wasn't at all. I actually, he let me assist in the landing. And since that moment, I knew that aviation was the career path that I wanted to pursue. After being in the academy for about a year and meeting everyone on the charter side, they pretty much talked me into working for them. They said, you're too personable and too great to be in a cockpit 24/7, so we would like you to come on and kind of do all the shaking hands and kissing babies for the company. So that's virtually what I do now. I do all of the face-to-face, the marketing, the media, sales, PR, client liaison, prospecting. Anything that has to do with people is what I do, whether it is digitally or in person. And so I have been a full-time employee for them coming up on 4.5 months, and I absolutely love it. I mean, it's more than just work, it's family and it's friends, and that's what brings me back every day. Getting into the aviation business was a pretty interesting story for me because, as I said, I kind of started off pursuing being a pilot and then ended up going more into the business side of it. I pretty much realized that I love aviation so much that I could see myself being in charge of a charter company one day. So not only did I want to learn how to fly it, I also wanted to learn everything else that goes into a charter company and flying private. I wanted to learn all the ins and outs of the business. And for anyone who wants to be in aviation and just in it, you got to start somewhere, whether it's pumping gas or, you know, getting your PPL or being a cleaner. And if it's the career path for you, I mean, it's one step at a time, laying one brick at a time, and Rome wasn't built in a day. I say that every day. I love being on the business side as well as being in the plane, and it just kind of fell into line for my career path and what I was doing. And if the passion's there, why not pursue it? I fly about once a week right now, trying to get myself into the right-hand seat of this plane behind me. Time is of the essence, but they'll put me on a flight crew sometimes if it is needed, but flying in the Cessnas right now is pretty much where my main focus is. I am pursuing onto my instrument rating, and it is baby steps, one at a time. If you would like to follow me on social media, you absolutely can. It is Karina Simonis, which is spelled like Katrina without the T, and Simonis Simon is. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, pretty much any social media that you want. And then, of course, we also have our Atlanta Air Charter social media pages, so please go and follow those as well. And Atlanta Air Academy, which is the flight school, you can follow those too, which is fun. We're offering a promotion right now through the flight school that is 20% off your introductory flight. If you go onto our social media, you can find the code word for that. Super easy. Give me a call and we'll get you in the air. Yeah.